factor. One of the two. One of the two. This girl called Gabs, she is from Stevenage. She went to a school within Stevenage. She went on and she was good. And she did a song called Lighters. And she didn't get to the final, unfortunately, but I think I know that Simon was going to sign her up, so it's all good. So yeah, this is my last song. This is Lighters by Gabs.
Put your lighters in the air if you've ever felt scared, 'cause you've lost the one who was the one. Put your lighters in the sky if you're sleeping alone tonight, 'cause you've lost the one. You are my best friend and boyfriend all at the same time. It's funny to think I've known you my whole life. I can't even remember a time we were together. Thinking back to the time we promised it will last forever. We only just learnt what love was, but I tried to brush you my lips. 'Cause now I'm sitting here wondering where does the love go. Only thing I have is a voice and a light, so put your lighters in the air if you've ever felt scared, 'cause you've lost the one who was the one. Put your lighters in the sky if you're sleeping alone tonight, 'cause you've lost the one who was the one. Is a voice in the lap, so put your lighters in the air if you've ever felt scared, 'cause you've lost the one who was the one. Put your lighters in the sky if you're sleeping alone tonight, 'cause you've lost the one who was the one, the one, the one, the one. You alone, so put your lighters in the air if you've ever felt scared, 'cause you've lost the one who was the one. Put your lighters in the sky if you're sleeping alone tonight, 'cause you've lost the one who was the one, who was the one, who was.
And that was Gabs Gardner from, who was on Britain's Got Talent. DJ Mike actually told me, which is quite cool. I knew it was one of the series, either X Factor or Britain's Got Talent. Britain's Got Talent is not my type of fan. But this year when it was on, I did actually watch it, and it's pretty cool. The two shows I watch is the X Factor and The Voice. I love them. I love them too so much. But Gabs, I think he's doing so well. Like I said, I think Simon has signed her up, or Simon's label signed her up, so I hope she does well. So, yep, that was Gabs and Lighters. Right, guys, that is me for this evening. I think from 8-ish, you will either have DJ Young Wayne or DJ Russ is going to be on. So just keep checking out the Storm FM list, seeing who's live. It will surely be either one of those two. So yeah, that is for me this evening. I actually quite enjoyed tonight. Funny thing, because obviously the football being back, I can get to do the football scores. It's all good. So yeah, that's me this evening. I'm Now gonna head off out to go and see my lovely boyfriend, DJ Mike. I wasn't planning on saying, but I thought I might as well. I'm bored. Well, actually, if I say that, Mike will say, well, what's the point? So, yeah, I am bored, but I don't care. But I'm gonna go and see him because I'm gonna be busy all week. I have work tomorrow, my volunteering in the evening. I've got football on Tuesday, volunteering again on Wednesday, Thursday and Friday. But I think my sister's coming over those 2 days. So I have my little nephew over, so I will not be on Friday night. I'm hoping I might be back on. I don't know. Because last Friday I was, I think it's because I was nothing to do. And then Saturday, me and hopefully DJ Mike will be coming with me. And if I can get the tickets cheaper, my brother's coming with me. Mike, you're gonna have to sit in the back with Matt because Lee is hopefully coming to Swindon with us. Yes, get in. So yeah, for Tuesday night, it's Steven Chessy versus Ipswich on the first round of the Capital One Cup. So good luck, Stevenage and Fruity. Love you. All right, guys. Yeah, that is me for this evening. Thank you for listening, and I will see you soon. Like I said, I might actually pop on Friday, just for a few hours. If not, I will be back on Sunday, which I will be doing the Championship, League One, League Two, and the Blue Square Premier. We have a team in the Blue Square Premier. Cannot seem to get out of there. DJ Mike might know the team I'm talking about. Luton Town, scum. Oh well. So yeah, that's me done. Okay, that's me for talking now. That's cool. I've done 157 minutes and 5 seconds, which is quite cool. Because normally I only do a few hours and I just can't pick the songs. But lately, the songs on the list have been so good. I've actually been able to pick quite a lot of songs. So yeah, that's me done. So.